guys, we have another video here. You got holiday wash, it's actually my grandma's, it's our house, didn't have one. So yeah, sorry you haven't uploaded in a while on holiday. So yeah, so Bendix, mod number, I don't know if you can see, it's just BIW103W, says it on here too, mod. And yeah, this machine, it has extremely bad bearing, so I'm just gonna, yeah, it doesn't sound like it, it's just it does have bad bearings, so yeah. Nanny, can you just come hold the camera? Just kidding, hold the camera so you see how bad they really are. I'm just gonna, we are gonna try a spin cycle. Just can you just put it down like there? So can you like make it seem room? So yeah, it has bad, very bad bearings. So yeah, I'm just gonna wet some clothes and put it in a spin cycle. So yeah, see how bad they really are. So I'm going to wet them now. So they're all wet here. These are my clothes from our holiday home since I don't ever wash them. And yeah, Nanny, I'm going to need you again.
Okay, just
a second. Nice having someone around to be a cameraman when you broke your tripod before you set off on holiday. So, I'm going to try to do this without getting stuff on the floor. Anyway, if you have towels, just in case you need it.
Just difficult, Jack, your head's mainly in the way.
Yeah, okay, sorry. There. Now we're going to... Thank you very much. Close door. I don't know what that is, yeah, so let's just get focus from program 6. It's rubbed off a little, so now if I just do this on, oh, it should start the cycle. So yeah, it should. There it goes, raining. Pumps make a weird noise. Don't think the filter's been done it before. I won't do that, it's a holiday house washer. I don't know how much this holds, I think, but it looks like it may be 6 kilos. I didn't know if you saw it, it's just that shook and not. If you want to look at it, take me a mask. It does have kind of good balancing sensors. It's like an old hot point, but a bit different though. Kind of like it. Okay. it's still sad, so you see it. If it shakes. She's like hot plate. This is really sense of advanced services. So yeah. I think balancing sensors are a bit sensitive. Front spin only, 6. So it started it so I can get it back in focus. Managed spin, it's advanced. This is very make a floor like this. I just did the normal spin there, but also short spin, which was cycling in the 10. But it was short spin, cycling in the 10, which is like that. And then the flip, I don't know. Whirlpool wash hand dial is just, they pop out at me, which is this one, which is just one dial. It's a mechanical one too, I think. So I'll put it on the normal spin. It may do a pulse up to 1,000 at the end. Just stay at this sort of moment. All the options are on top. I just wanted to wet them, see how the spring is. So yeah. See if Sam's okay. Hold it, can't make sure we not really. Nice. I put it on, I did put it on short. I didn't even know that was a short spin. I just put on the six spin. Now can you give it quieter?
Attention level, campus.
Thanks for watching, and yeah, I'll see you in next, and yeah, next video on the channel will be actually washing these clothes, so yeah, stay tuned. Thanks for watching, like I already said, and yeah, see you in the next video, so yeah, bye.